up, guys? Welcome back to Mountain Blade, and we have a very exciting episode ahead of us. We found King Ragnar to turn in that quest, and we found a tournament.
And awesome enough, it's right here.
I'm so happy. So let's... I was gonna say we're killing two birds with one stone.
We really are there. So about the task you gave me. Wait, what? What? What?
What? Want to check your tasks?
6 waiting infantry prisoners.
Infantry prisoners.
But...
You don't have infantry prisoners.
But okay, infantry. That's enough.
Do they count as infantry?
They are.
That is,
Whatever.
Alright.
We got the tournament.
Join
the
tournament.
Let's make $1,000,000,000.
Let's do it.
So, if you don't know, the tournaments in this game are insane. And it's just a lot of combat and a lot of action. This episode's gonna be awesome.
Yes.
Let's fight in the round.
Alright!
Forward on the battle!
Can you command these troops?
I can. There's no point in that.
Because there's no, like, field advantage or anything like that. It's just everybody bashing each other in with axes. Just literal bloodshed. Also, that guy's got like a monk ponytail going on.
It's called a top knot.
A top knot? Okay, I'll top knot worry about it. Man, everybody fell pretty quickly. So you just keep betting on yourself.
Of course, who else am I going to bet on?
Bastard sword!
No, this is two-handed, so this is Zweihänder.
A clay?
Two-handed? Yeah. This is my favorite as far as tournaments go.
So what's the difference between a bastard sword and a Zweihänder?
A bastard sword can be used as a one-hander or a two-hander.
Oh, it's really?
A little bit smaller.
You just...
I killed the whole enemy team.
I know. You are making bank.
I got another Zweihänder. Oh, so this one's worth commanding because there's a bunch of different teams.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to hold the line here.
And let them come to you?
Well, so this way we don't get outnumbered.
Oh, okay. So now, let them destroy each other, and then you take the winners?
Yeah.
Look at them fall. Like trees. If they fall, is there anybody around to hear it? Oh wait, do they make a noise if there's no... Fuck, never mind.
Good job, HP.
Fuck that up.
To war!
Oh, right in the
face. That was King Ragnar.
Was it really?
Yeah.
So he's participating in the tournament?
Why not?
I wasn't aware that kings participate in tournaments.
They don't always, but they do sometimes.
Huh. Good to know.
So I have a one-handed axe, which is kind of sad for me.
So if your teammates keep living, does that mean you'll have to eventually fight them?
Correct.
Alright. I understood. Go for it!
To war!
With the bowl cut man.
The bowl cut,
is that King Ragnar?
He gets an extra buy-in because he's the king.
Oh,
he's like, and he's dead again.
Yeah, I just chose to, you know, continue
in the tournament. And King Ragnar is still in the tournament.
So it's a 1v1 now?
Yeah, this is the final battle.
This is the end of the tournament?
I believe so.
My god, the last time we tried to record this game, it had all kinds of screw-ups.
Well, that was a sweetie.
That tournament took forever.
Because it was all lances all the time.
I mean, lances seem more fun, but... Man, this 1v1 battle is like a rock, paper, scissors.
Except for I know the power of kicks.
Can you kick?
Yeah.
Oh. Look at you. There you go. And Sir Schmugeldorf has won the tournament.
And I get 3,980 dinars. Yeah.
Well.
To the feast.
I honestly thought that would last longer.
So she said... let's find an eligible maiden to plow. So let's see here.
My son would like to plow you.
Lady Birgit. That's an attractive name, right?
Birgit.
I've had the honor of watching you too. Can I know more about you? She's a sister, but not a wife.
Oh, so you don't have to worry about infidelity.
Correct. I would like to dedicate my success in the recent tournament to you. And I beg.
Does that mean we can pork?
It will later.
Oh.
King Ragnar, what's up? About the task you gave me. Damn it.
I'm so confused.
We did it!
Yay, accomplishments!
You are known as a brave man at arms and a fine leader of men, Spookeldorf. I shall be pleased to accept your sword into my service and your penis into my ass.
Oh my god.
I am ready, my lord.
Good, then repeat the words of the oath with me. I swear, penis in the lawful ruler. I pledge honor with the words
we're doing. Yep. You talking about I'm ready or whatever, maybe think of that Shrek is love, Shrek is life story.
Shrek is love. So now we are officially a sworn vassal.
Woo! Of the Always Kingdom in 5 minutes of Nord. 12th episode.
Yeah. Alright. And how are we doing on time?
Wow, we're doing actually good. Have 5 more minutes.
Talk about a robust episode.
Yeah. Impress people with your helmet of awesomeness.
Oh yeah, we bought a helmet off screen.
Yeah, we did some stuff off screen just to make things easier. Right. Look at those people move.
Let's follow that action with waiting.
Yes.
I'm gonna wait for King Ragnar, maybe because he's in the town. I don't know.
Maybe that's why you can't talk to him?
Maybe, I don't know. But I have the prisoners that he wanted. I get a banner. Okay. Oh,
pick the purple unicorn.
There's a purple unicorn. I can't not. But real quick, I want to show what the options are. There's some cool stuff going on. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. There's like 3 axes over here. Yeah. There's a crossbow.
Uh-huh,
there's a rose. There's some boars facing different directions.
The boars.
Da boars. there's a weird flag thing.
A dual roses.
And we're going with the purple unicorn because duh.
We have a banner now.
Well, I've never seen that banner before.
Really?
Yeah, I usually go... There's a red, white, and black one that I usually go with. But anyway, we're going to continue to wait for King Ragnar.
Maybe he'll step outside the castle walls.
Step out.
Step out.
In my mouth.
All right. What are you, my mouth?
Come on, King Ragnar. Oh, can I join the tournament again? I can!
Yay! Make more money!
Turn it around to...
Once you said, you know, it's funny that like you defeated the tournament. He's like, alright, you're brave enough to join now. Not like being a sore loser. Oh god, you are dead.
Yeah.
You just lost 100 dinars.
Nope, I'm still in the tournament.
Really?
If you fight well enough, they'll keep you.
Really? That's not how tournaments work.
Teams, four fighters, Jesus, go! Dun, 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 dun.
Charge! What the fuck are you singing?
Shh. Copyrighted material. Alright. Into the next round. 2 teams to 2. These are the last 4 people in the tournament.
So whoever...
I'm actually going to let my partner back.
Does that mean you'll automatically win?
Oh, well, good job. Never mind. Partner, Zarina.
She took care of things.
She, so you can always look at the people fighting.
Yes.
And you'll see that it's me and Zarina. Zarina is a character that only exists in tournaments.
Really?
Yeah, she's here to just be a general, like, Amazonian badass. So let's kill her.
Do it. End her life.
Alright, so we each got one-handed weapons.
Yes.
I'm gonna go in first. Oh, she went in first. Shit.
This is intense.
It's a circus fire. Get it?
I do. Now, if you lose this battle, do you lose all the money you put into this tournament?
I do. But I didn't.
But he didn't lose. Kick her in the face. You have won 1,749.
Significantly less. You know why?
Why?
Because I won the tournament the day before.
Is that really? Like, yeah. Your odds did not increase? Yeah.
Lady Birgit, who I'm trying to lay.
Trying to play.
I would like to dedicate my victory to you, also significantly less than before.
Yeah, I was going to say, she's like, oh, you did it again.
Oh, we could have voiced her.
I mean, oh, I didn't even think about that.
Here, you voice her.
Is there anything else?
I would like to profess myself your most ardent admirer.
Oh, do you mean
whoa!
Such a kind thing to say. I would like it very much if we could see more of each other's naked bodies.
Look at them tits, though. Alright. And with that...
That's going to be it for this episode. We have made progress with a woman. We have made progress in two tournaments.
Man, we're going blazes.
We are. Thanks for watching.